हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज शुवो फ्रॉम शुवो स्टूडियो। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू पेंट एन अंडर वाटर सीन ऑफ ए व्हेल इन एक्रेलिक एंड वाटर कलर एंड सी द डिफरेंस बिटवीन बोथ द मीडियम्स। सो लेट्स बिगिन। द फर्स्ट डिफरेंस इज द पेंटिंग सर्फेसेस। फॉर वाटर कलर्स ऑलवेज यूज ए प्रॉपर वाटर कलर पेपर, otherwise the paper will crumble and the painting will be muddy and not beautiful. I don't use an expensive watercolor paper, but it is a decent watercolor paper and it does not crumble even though how much wet I make the painting. The link for the paper is given in the description box below. As for acrylic, you can use any paper or canvas or any surface for that matter. I have used a canvas pad for this painting. The link for the canvas pad is also in the description below. The second main difference between watercolor and acrylic is the way we paint. In watercolor, we paint from lighter to darker shades in layers. For example, if you want a white color, then we use the white of the paper while applying the layers protect this white portion. But in acrylic, we can paint a lighter shade over a darker shade after the darker shade has dried. Keep that in mind, the darker shade should be dried, otherwise the colors will blend. Acrylic is very forgiving because you can cover up your mistakes just by painting over the mistake. But that's not the case in watercolor. So be very careful with watercolors. You can see in this painting also that in watercolor I have protected the lighter shade while layering, and in acrylic have used the lighter colors like white over the dark blue. Last but not least, the drying time. Acrylics dry very fast as compared to watercolor. The drying time in watercolor depends on the amount of water used and the technique of painting, like wet on wet or wet on dry painting techniques. There are many more differences between the watercolors and acrylic, but that's for the next time. If you found the video helpful, then please like and share the video and subscribe to my channel for more such videos and to learn how to make art from simple household items like cotton swabs and aluminum foils. So see you the next time.